Hi and welcome to another moment with Mike and Lois.
Hi.
So we finished yesterday talking about how God just allows us to go through just the right amount of pressure.
Right.
So we're pressure rated.
Yes.
And the way that we deal with that is by allowing God into our lives. So our way out, if you like, is allowing him in. If we don't allow him in, then we're going to struggle.
Right.
But our way out is by him working in our lives.
Yeah.
And one of the things I went on to is the fact that he releases the heaviness of our stress or the weight of what we're going through.
Yes. Yeah, he does. And he says in Psalm 52, verse 22, cast your burden on the Lord, releasing the weight of it.
Yeah.
Casting it off of you onto him. He is more than capable of carrying it, but it's releasing that weight onto him. So in other words, you know, the pressure inside of us pushes up the faith that we have on the inside.
Yeah.
And it presses out the belief that is within us. And that's what weight does. So we need the weight in order for that to happen for us. And it also says, we've got in Matthew, know this one really well, come to me all of you who are tired. Well, weak and heavy laden is another way that one of the versions puts it. It says, I will give you rest. It says, take my yoke and put it on you and learn from me because I am gentle and humble in spirit and you will find rest. For the yoke I will give you is easy and the load I put on you will be light.
Mm.
So when we were looking at what a yoke does, isn't it? And you know, you don't see, you know, we live in the countryside. If we could just kind of put the camera around, it's just pure countryside here. And there are cows out there, but you never see two cows with a yoke across them.
Right.
So we had to remind ourselves what that is like and why it was used, because it was used for many different reasons, wasn't it? A yoke across two oxen. I mean, it was used for training, so it would be more experienced oxen could train the one next to it. It was used to keep them in step with each other, which I love that illustration. The fact that a yoke keeps us in step with God.
Yeah.
If we're yoked together with somebody, wherever they go, we go.
And the most important reason was that it was used to distribute the weight.
Yeah.
So, you know, one oxen couldn't actually carry the load on its own,
right,
but share it with another one.
There you go.
So what does that take us back to? Oxytocin.
Yeah.
It takes us back to the stress releasing the oxytocin, which says, will you
share?
So I'm sharing it with you. Will you share this stress? Will you share this pressure? Will you share this load with me?
Yeah.
And it's amazing that it all backs up scripture.
Absolutely.
Yet again.
Yeah.
Not that we need science to back up scripture, but I just think it's great when it does it, you know, and we're constantly seeing it now how this is the case. So it's about sharing what we're bearing.
Yeah, exactly. Which is why the church is there.
Right.
It's one of the great reasons why church was such a great idea.
Yeah.
Is because we all share the load.
Yeah.
With each other.
Yeah.
There's always somebody there for you.
Yeah.
And it doesn't matter what you're going through, there will always be somebody who could share that load, because one day they may need to share their burdens with you.
And that yoke that Jesus talked about putting on us, it makes what we're going through easier to deal with.
Yeah.
It makes it lighter.
Yeah.
So he takes the heaviness
out. The weight out of it,
And what was hard becomes easy.
Yeah.
And it's amazing to think that stress can be easy. And it can be lighter to go through because he's released us from the weight of it.
Yeah.
But that's the truth, and that's what he wants us to do.
He's given us a way out.
So if you feel like you've got something around your neck today, that's a good thing, as long as you're sharing it with someone else. And so make sure you share what you bear, because it will make all the difference, not only in getting through what you're going through, but actually the process of going through it, which will really be the most benefit, I think.
Yeah.
We'll be back tomorrow with another illustration to share with you, so make sure you tune back in. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.